What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back to another Black Ops 3 Top 5. It's been a while, but we're going to go with a Top 5 fails for you guys today. Funny fails. Some of these are pretty hilarious. You guys can continue to submit your clips. Link in the description. We'll probably pop off a couple more Top 5s, just not as many. It's way on in the cycle, so we don't do as many. But let's get into this. And at number 5, I mean, you don't even have to go into it. Just say the name. From Piggy Fart. Okay, we're on Nuketown, and Piggy Fart is going to die. We're going to walk you through this and see what happens. Piggy Fart's dead. That's all we see. And then he had called in a care package. Well, this is the care package of stone. Literally, it looks kind of different, and it looks dead. Nobody can grab it. So he gets trolled by the care package because the game is now over. Sucks for him. Nobody, his teammates couldn't grab it either, so it sucks. Coming in at number 4 from Jetop. Worst karma ever in Call of Duty. That's what I deem this, okay? So I'm going to take you through it. He's going. There, a hellstorm gets called in. The enemy calls in a hellstorm. The enemy calls in a care package. All kinds of things going on around Jetop here, okay? But that's not going to stop him from moving forward, being persistent, and dying by the hellstorm, but that's not over. And then he gets hit by the care package. So the enemy called in the hellstorm and the care package, and it hit him 1-2. It was like a 1-2 punch. He got hit with the hellstorm, and then the care package dropped on him. That is the worst karma in COD. Coming in number 3 from I Sip Syrup. He's on Combine. What's he doing? He's trying to juke this guy. He gets flashed. Doesn't matter. Look at him. That's a fail on the other guys. Let's watch that in slow-mo. He gets stunned or flashed. So he goes and continues to wall run, and he tries to circle the guy while he's blinded. The guy has no clue where he is. That is a fail, not on I Sip Syrup, but on his enemy. Coming in at number 2 from Convicts. I don't even know. There's a lot of X's and Z's in the name, but he is on Infection, okay? Or Infected, whatever the map's called. And this is a good one. This is a really good one because he actually got banned. He told me in the submission form, he got banned. We're looking at it from the enemy's point of view, okay? He's the one defusing the bomb or whatever he's doing. He's gonna get him, right? No, what? He doesn't die. He doesn't die, and then he ended up getting called in. He said he has no clue what happened, but he got a 2-week ban for that. But coming in at number 1, this is probably the craziest fail I've ever seen. From iCrazy, okay? Check this out. He's on Stronghold. You have to watch this because a lot happens here at once. He pulls out the black cell, or somebody pulls... He dies, but he died from a black cell. You're not supposed to be able to die from a black cell. It's auto-target on vehicles, right? The enemy auto-targets on his friend's bombing run. The black cell goes at the bombing run and then comes in the building and kills iCrazy. What a sequence of events to get. That is just some unlucky mojo right there, man. His own friend's bombing run caused him to die. Hope you guys enjoy. Be sure to check out the video on the screen, and I'll see you guys later.